Oh my god. No. I'll call an ambulance.
No cops. No ambulance. So, thanks.
Don't thank me till you get my bill. Stay put. I'll take care of whoever it is. Well, if it ain't the heavyweight champ turned rent-a-cop, Rap Shun Diggs. I'd offer you a donut, but we're closed.
Well, that's real nice, Hildy. You faked that joke up yourself? It's a real cracker. Look here. You ain't any gunshots about?
Gunshots? No, been pretty quiet all night.
Up in a lot of dead blokes on the dock for a quad night. You wouldn't be pulling one over us now, would you?
Like I could get anything past a hot guy like you.
What are you looking for, Diggs? Something I can get for you?
The hoop wants us to have a chat.
Like he chatted with Dominique when she got fired? I don't think so.
I wasn't asking. I was telling.
And I was refusing. What is this?
This is what you call bloody trouble, love.
You don't know the half of it.
Oi! Look at this, fellas! Our bleeding hero. Pick him up and let's be off then.
I woke up rested. Despite some freaky dreams involving Rap Shun and Diggs and 4 feet of rusty barbed wire. What was he doing at the Ore House? And what did Fahook want to talk to Hildy about? Pinnacle Security was the mayor's private army of bodyguards. Why were they working for a sleaze like Fahook? It seemed the mayor was in bed with a bad element. And so was Hildy.
Wake up, Mr. Slate. Nap time is over.
Fahook Abdul was supposedly the prince of some oily country on the other side of the globe. Rumor had it he was involved in nearly every kind of crime that went down in Grant City. Robbery, kidnapping, vice, you name it. But he kept himself private, mostly, granting the occasional exclusive appearance only to those he felt were worthy.
I said wake up!
I guess I should feel honored.
You are the subject of many troubled discussions these days, Mr. Slade.
Where's Hildy?
She's being put to good use.
Yeah? How is the white slavery trade these days?
Many great powers wish desperately to see you silenced, you know. Do you have any idea why?
I give up. Why?
You mean to suggest that through all of your snooping and violence, you still don't know what is happening in here? I find that hard to believe.
Hey, look. If you think I'd be here if I had any answers?
A man seeking vengeance rarely carries with him logic. I will return in a number of hours. Please, do not die before we have a chance to speak again.
The apples. Killing off a hook's goons made me real thirsty. Thanks. But in this country, we usually just take showers.
Report immediately. Kohok requests your presence. Leave him. This will not take long.
Over here, Shadow. Finally. What'd you do, boy? Stop at every hydrant? Shadow, hit the release and get me down from here.
Come on! That's him! Oh, coming out! That's the guy! Changing!
Nerds like you who give the unions a bad name. Guys like you who give the unions a bad name.
Thank you. that's him!
Guys like you who give the unions a bad name.
Hildy!
It's Slate!
Get him!
Oh, crap.
Spilled its contents like a biblical revelation. This was all about gold, money, the root of all evil. Don't know where Fahook got that sort of treasure, but hopefully there'd be more answers wherever this truck was headed. I was heading into the belly of the beast and was gonna come out either with some answers or dead. From the outside, it looked like an old factory eking out its last days before it crumbled into a pile of rust. But on the inside, the place was pure gold. Literally.
Time to light this place up.
He's over here!
Time to bring the fight to them.
It's Slate!